how did we go from a deadly bacteria to a cosmetic solution for wrinkles? Well, it starts with sausages. A 19th century physician, Justinus Kerner, was investigating a series of fatal food poisoning cases linked to improperly prepared sausages. Since the patient showed symptoms of paralysis, he hypothesized that the sausages contained a toxin that blocks signals between nerves and muscles, and speculated that this toxin could even have medical applications in controlled doses. The bacteria responsible, Clostridium botulinum, was later isolated during another food poisoning outbreak in 1895. 60 years later, researchers were exploring the toxin's therapeutic potential to relax overactive muscles. And in the 1970s, ophthalmologist Dr. Scott discovered its effectiveness in treating eyelid spasms non-surgically. But it wasn't until the 1990s that a dermatologist noticed that their ophthalmologist spouse's patients, when treated with the botulinum toxin, had fewer wrinkles on their face. Finally, in 2002, the FDA approved the toxin for the treatment of wrinkles. And that is how we went from spoiled sausages to smooth foreheads.